Dear students, in this video we are discussing finding particular integral, the two shortest method. Okay, if q of x is a constant, that may be k. Okay, now you see, this is form 1, we can say, or else type 1. Different types we have, we will discuss in each video different types. Okay, now you see, form 1 means, like, may they will give the problem f of d into y is equal to some constant. Like, suppose if they are given d plus 3 into y is equal to constant, constant may be 0 also. Like, another example, d square plus 3d plus 2 into y is equal to, like, 100. Like, these type of the problems, if they are given, then how to solve the problems? See, suppose if q of x is a constant, you see, what is the derivative of the constant? D is called a differential operator. So the derivative of constant will become what? 0. One more example. Derivative of 100. Derivative of 100 is what? 0. D square of 100 is what here? 0. So you need to remember, to find a particular integral, if q of x is a constant, in place of d, it is better to replace 0. This is the shortest method. Sir, if it is d square is there, then what we will do means d square also 0, d cube also 0, d power 4 is also 0. Whenever constant is involved, q of x only separately 1 by f of d into k type. In that case, d is equal to 0. Now we will solve the first problem. What is the first problem we have? D plus 3 into y is equal to 0. For this, we need to find the particular integral. What is the particular integral here? You have 0 only. Okay, no? Once we will check it. 1 by d plus 3 into q of x. Q of x is what here? 0. So, whenever the constant is 0, put to d is equal to what here? 0. That implies 1 by 0 plus 3 into 0 will become what? 0. 1 by 3 into 0 will become what? 0. Second problem. Now, d square plus 3d plus 2 into y is equal to 100 is given. Now, in this case, pi means 1 by f of d into 100. That is, d square plus 3d plus 2 into 100. Okay, now you see, in this case, this is 100 is a constant. So, what we will do? Put d is equal to 100. What about d square? D is equal to 0. D square is 0. Okay, no? Then in this case, you will get 1 by 0 plus 2 into 100. This is 100 by 2. 100 by 2 is nothing but what? 50. So, the particular integral value is here 50. Next problem. Solve given differential equation, or else here find pi. Find pi for d square plus 2d plus 1 into y is equal to 50. In this case, pi is equal to 1 by f of d into q of x. That is, d square plus 2d plus 1 into 50. You see here, 50 is a constant. So what we will do while finding a particular integral? We will replace d is equal to 0. So that is 1 by 0 plus 1. Into 50. So what you are getting particular integral is 50. Particular integral we will get 50. You see, in the previous problems also, what we discussed, by the observation, the denominator value, what you are getting, constant only. That constant is a non-zero constant. Maybe sometimes you may get 0, no? For example, suppose if we consider d plus 2 whole square into d plus 2 whole square into y is equal to if d plus 2 whole square into y. Excuse me. D into d plus 2 into y is equal to 0. Is equal to some constant they given, 20. In this case, how to solve these problems? So, this is like d square plus 2d. Same we will discuss pi. Pi is equal to 1 by, if you multiply d square plus 2d into 20. This is f of d into q of x only, na? Yes. What is q of x is here? Constant. So, we will put d is equal to 0. So, we will get 1 by 0 plus 0 into 20. 1 by 0 means it is not different. So, what we will do in this case, whenever the denominator is 0, if you are getting there is a formula. Now we are discussing that formula. Before that, we will solve one problem. That is, you see, suppose if they are given D into Y is equal to, if they are given like a 3, what we will do? Pi is equal to 1 by D into 3. So this is a constant only here. This is again in the form of 1 by f of D into Q of X. Q of X is equal to 3. So here what we will put? D is equal to 0. 1 by 0 into 3. So again we are getting the denominator 0. What we will do in this case? You remember earlier we discussed D is called a differential operator. Then 1 by D is called an integral operator. So if 1 by D separately, 1 by D is there. Just you do it integration only. So in this case what you are getting? 1 by D into 3 is nothing but integral of 3dx only. So what you are getting? 3 into x. That's it. Okay, sir, you told that some formula is there. Yes, there is a formula. Whenever the denominator is 0, numerator you write down x and the denominator you differentiate. What is the denominator you have? D. Once you differentiate D with respect to x, then with respect to D, you will get here 1 into 3. So what you are getting? 3x. See, both are same only, no? Okay, one more problem we will do in this type. Solve D square plus 3D into Y is equal to 50. Okay, now Pi. Ypi is equal to 1 by D square plus 3D into 50. Okay, now you see, again 1 by f of D into Q of X form only, no? What is Q of X here? 50. So put D is equal to what? 0. D is equal to 0, if I substitute, 1 by 0 plus 0 is equal to 50. So just now I told you, no? What we will do? Numerator you write down x and denominator you differentiate. Denominator differentiate with respect to operator D means D square derivative 2D plus 3D derivative 3 into 50 ka 50. Now again you put D is equal to what? 0. If you put D is equal to 0, what you are getting? Again D is there. Again D is there. Okay, no? That is why we are putting D is equal to 0. So that is x by 0 plus 3 into 50. So what you are getting? The answer is 50x by 3. We will solve this problem in another method. Once you see, 1 by D square plus 3D into 50 is there, no? You can write this as 1 by D into D plus 3 into 50. Just now we discussed 1 by D. D separately is there, no? So you can integrate right side. Right side integration means 50 integration is 50 into x. Like this we can do. But are we discussed this x is there, no? X you write on the left side. X by D plus 3 into 50. X by D plus 3 into 50. Again you have what? 50. So put D is equal to 0. In this case you will get 50, directly I am writing 50 into x plus 0 plus 3 will become 50x by 3. See, both the cases we are getting same answer. Any one of the method you can do. This method is type 1 whenever Q of x is a constant only. Thank you for watching.